Greetings, my people. This is your celebrity teacher. Today, there's this thing I want us to talk about. It's like always, Nigerians are dragging Ghana, locking horns, always dragging each other. Why is it so? Since Kwame Nkrumah had wanted to what? United Africa, and that thing started. They saw that Nigeria is big and Ghana is small. So they will not sit down with someone from a small country, unite Africa and become the president of United States of Africa. Why? So this video I watched from my manager video page, a guy said, small Ghana want to supply us electricity. Small Ghana. Haven't you heard of big in bones, big in brain, small body, big in brain? Look, when you have sense, there's nothing to do about small body. Always. And I don't know, is it because of that always they don't want to support us? They don't want to do it? I don't know. Always. Look at this AFCON. When they score us, they are happy. But when they are playing, Guineans watch their match. So why is it so? But don't forget that you people, we have employed about 20% of your population in Ghana. Small Ghana. We have employed about 20% of your population. The business industry, you are there. You have taken over in Ghana. Those people that I interviewed, they say they that buy from Nigerians and so forth. And they are here making money. When they make the money, they bring it to Nigeria. They don't let the money stay here. So, why? Help me, rather. And I see you don't see anything. I see you're not doing anything. Always dragging, dragging, dragging. Social media, always dragging at. Why? What should he do? I hope such a yak with my fate. I hope such a yak with my fate. So, what should you do? Yes! We need to at least develop some sort of relationship because we buy gas from you, and at the end, there's what? An exchange. Give you money, you give us gas. And we are doing business. Yes. We are doing business. So, two people doing business, must they have grouch? No. So, I don't know why. Why do you have pain? Some of them have pain. When Ghana is doing something, whenever we are playing football, whatever, when we are doing something, even this cookathon, talkathon, singathon, you don't want because Ghana is doing it. Don't forget that before Ghana music become Ghana music, it is Ghanaian. Yes! Those Ghanaians who went there, they made Ghana, Ghana, and Pedu, Kakaku, those days. They made Nigeria, Nigeria music. Before the Ghana music was selling and hailing. So we made you, your industry, an industry. Ghana, Nigerian movie, we made you, we were buying your CDs those days, DVDs, watching your movies 24/7, playing your songs 24/7, even no, we are playing it. We are playing your songs. We are streaming your songs. So what else? What have we done? What is our offense? You see as small? Small as in what? As in land size or population? Yes, maybe Nigeria will be 2 or 3 times Ghana, but it is overpopulation. Yes, it's overpopulation that has made you so. Look at Mauritania. A very big country, but They are not as much as you people. So land size is nothing. Number of people, nothing. Sometimes look at what is inside, the qualities. The qualities. So sometimes we need to calm down. We need to tone down. We need to calm down. So please, why are we tagging ourselves? Why? What do we need from you and what do we need from us? What do we benefit from you? And what do we benefit from us? We should sit down and look at that one. Is there anything we can do so that we move forward after we are all Anglophones? When you come, when something happens, we come to Ghana. And then we too go to Nigeria. Why? Why? Why this case? Why do we drag ourselves? Why are we dragging ourselves into the mud? Always dragging. Ghana, what have we done? What is our offense? Tell us. Tell us. When you be a man, what's your monocrono? When you be a man, what's your monocrono? If you don't have something for your in-law, don't go and steal him or her. It is an adage. You need to be very careful. You need to be very careful. And stop dragging. Why? What have you done? What is Ghana offense? Anyway, Ghana small. Small Ghana. Ordinary Ghana. Small Ghana. Ordinary. Ordinary. Small Ghana. Ordinary Ghana. Why? Ordinary as in what? Small as in what? As in size? As in brain? As in character? Hey. So we need to put that thing aside and see what the two countries can do to benefit the youths. Now it's about the youths. No need to fight for them. It's about the youths. It's about the youths. So we need to stop this dragging issue. Dragging issue and see what we can do to benefit us. We need to not to drag ourselves at all. And for your information, Ghana is not a small country. Yes. If you say Ghana is a small country, rather say Ghana is a peaceful country. Rather say Ghana is what? A peaceful country. Yes. Ghana is a peaceful country. Ghana is a peaceful country. That accommodate people.